New at 5, crews are currently logging dying trees near Smith's Ferry hit by the tussock moth infestation. Take a look at this video. Those trees are now making their way to small sawmills in Grangeville, New Meadows, and Emmett. The harvest will also help reduce fire risk. Once logging is complete, crews will plant a variety of tree species in an effort to make the forest less susceptible to this type of damage in the future. Tussock moth outbreaks historically happen every 10 to 20 years.